All right, we have several definitions of home from two young ladies very much on their way. Engineering look never looked so cool. Emmy-nominated Netflix show, Project MC Squared. Here is Belle Shouse.
Yes.
I did it exactly right.
Right on.
And Victoria Vida, nice to see you both.
Good morning. Thank you for having us.
We're happy to have you. You've lived all over the world, so we're going to talk about your definition of home in a second.
Oh, thank you.
You are from Texas. You're wearing your necklace. Tell us why.
Yes. Well, as we know, that Hurricane Harvey has affected a bunch of people in Houston, Texas, and everywhere in the surrounding area, so I'm just supporting them. And then, you know, I'm sure a lot of people have heard that you can text Harvey to 90999. And even though the hurricane has passed, there still is stuff that you can do because there is a lot that has been done.
Mm-hmm. So. You're absolutely right. Mm-hmm. All right, Victoria, where are the 5,000 places you've lived?
5,000 places, okay. So to begin with, I was born in Miami, but then I lived in Brazil for a long time because my family is from there. And then I moved to LA, then lived in Northern California, and then back to LA for now. And for me, you know, it's always been such a great adventure. And something I learned that I think is so important, that home is not a place, it's with the people that you share with, this feeling. So I feel that's the most important thing. And it's so sad what's happening in Harvey. But I think that what's really helping people there is the family, people helping each other. I've seen so many amazing stories. I mean, props to you guys, and sending all my love to all of you there.
Oh, well, that is nice to hear from both of you about that. Let's talk about this whole thing about STEM, which is about the show, really, to some degree. Mm-hmm. Are you guys good in science, technology, engineering, math? Is that it?
Not all of it, but a few of it. Yeah.
You know, that's why I like STEAM, is because my job is art, and I'm doing art every single day. I also enjoy science. I wanted to be a marine biologist, so to, you know, portray a botanist on the show, I think, is really cool, and I learned a lot from it.
All right, we're going to look at a clip in a second. And then you've got dolls and experiments, or what's happening?
I know.
So the experiments are actually inspired from the show, because we do use these experiments in the show to show people how STEAM relates to your everyday life. My character, Adrian Adams, she's the culinary chemist. So she shows how chemistry is in the kitchen all the time and how it can be used. And it's amazing how many things in our lives are based with science, but we just don't notice it because we don't know of it yet until you watch Project MC Squared.
I tell you, honestly. All right, here, a clip of the show that is on Netflix, Emmy nominated. Watch this.
Pam, can you please tell Adrian that I'd appreciate it if she wouldn't stand over me breathing down my neck? It's not like she's my boss at the cafe.
Can you please ask Bryden why this process is going so slowly? It's not like she's busy cracking eggs for another souffle disaster.
Any idea what's going on with these two?
My brain's already on overload dealing with my dad's dating life.
Guys, we'd love to help you out here, but we gotta get back to camp. Tonight's our overnight inside the Mars Hab.
Gonna be learning about life in minus 85 degrees Fahrenheit. A tad warmer than the chill in this room.
All right, there's a lot going on there, quite clearly.
Yes.
Did you get to keep the glasses?
Ooh. I did not. Can you believe it? I wish I could get to keep the glasses. And funny thing, there's no lenses in the glasses.
Ah.
Yes, and I know that because I almost poked myself in the eye, so.
All right.
Yeah.
Did this camaraderie develop amongst all of you?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
And did anybody know each other beforehand, and then y'all became pals?
So I worked with Mika, who's one of the leads on the show as well. We've worked in movies in the past together, so it was really fun to work with her again, very professional. And then, you know, meeting a lot of new faces on the show, you know, making new friends. Janae and I are really close, live near each other, so yeah, a lot of good friendships.
What is the one thing about science you learned that you didn't know before?
Ooh, toxicodendron verniciculum.
Of course.
Yep. Yeah.
One of my favorites.
Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. It's one of the plants that Ember describes and talks about in the show.
Great. What about you?
Me, while cooking, and Adrian Adams, like in the first season, she made something called a pink bomb, and she used like carbon dioxide and a mix of other things. And it's just really cool how you could, well, it's not that bad. It's not like a bomb where it's gonna explode. It's just a simple thing, but like we made bath bombs. And it's just pretty cool how to apply science in your daily life, so.
Oh, that's the whole idea.
Pretty much.
Presumably, I mean, the kids watching it are boys and girls, but to get more girls interested in this kind of thing.
For sure.
Well, you guys are changing lives.
Yeah.
I'll tell you
good.
Project MC Squared is available on Netflix. It'll drop on September 15th. The cool science kits are available at all major retailers. But wait, these ladies did not come empty-handed. One lucky viewer will win all 5 dolls, plus the perfume maker kit, which Jessica tried to steal, and a pixel purse. Text the word PROJECT to 515151. Your chance to win. Our lines are open to the contest until 11 a.m. to enter. Ladies, really nice to meet you both.
Thank you.
So nice to meet you as well. Thank you.
Thank you.
Still ahead this morning, thousands.